Today in history, February 10, 1814, the Battle of Champaubert was the opening engagement of the 6 days' campaign. It was fought between a French army led by Emperor Napoleon and a small Russian corps commanded by Lieutenant General Count Zakhar Dmitrievich Olsufiev.